think it's going to be very exciting. I look forward. First time I was here, I was looking at a lot of players, both from the academy and from the first team. But this time, I look forward to be the one who's practicing the first team. Well, I think my philosophy is that I like to have the ball, I like to be in control of the game. I like people to work very, very hard. But most important, I think the most important is to win and also to make good players. I think it's important that we help the young players and give them an opportunity to play on the first team. So normally I don't care how old they are, how young they are, if they're good enough, they will play. So I hope we can bring some of the players from the youth academy to the first team. I saw them play today like 45 minutes and I think there's a lot of good players, but I think they need to work more as a team. They have achieved a lot of goals again, so I think it's important we work a lot on the tactical side.
And lost three. And what will your success look like for you in the short term and also in the long term?
I think it's important. I don't know the league, so I look forward to see the level of the league. But of course, we should come higher up in the league. That would be very important.
Okay.